I finally deleted all your photos. I guess I should have done that a long time ago. I got a bad habit of always holding on. To be honest, I wasn't sure I'd ever move on. And I'm not really sleeping anymore. I keep staring at the Polaroids taped to my wall. The ones I took of you last summer at the park. Catching little glimpses of your smile in the dark. It's harder than it looks in the movies to walk away from something that feels so good. So safe and familiar and warm. It's jealous and it's bitter, but it looks like home. I know, I know, I know I'll never listen. I keep thinking this time will be different and wrong again. Shit, what do I tell my friends? Welcome to the rest of your life. I keep overthinking if I'm doing it right. Cause I'm only on stall all the time. I'm reaching for my phone in the middle of the night. My God, I look pathetic, like I'm addicted to your attention. I'm not even trying to defend it. To walk away from something that feels so good, so safe and familiar and warm. It's jealous and it's better.